I'm Brigadier Rajesh Madan, Zonal Clinical Head of Gurgaon and Faridabad Zone. Today I'll be talking about root canal treatment. Root canal treatment is done on the vital tooth where we can avoid extraction of natural tooth. This process is done by disinfecting and cleaning of the tooth, and then later on we do the filling as well as sealing of the tooth. One reason for root canal treatment is when pain goes beyond hot and cold sensation, then patient feel pain during night and it goes towards head, and when he chews then there is swelling on the gums and the teeth. In tooth decay, root canal treatment is also recommended. When there is a tooth decay, the infection goes down towards the pulp and pulp dies. To stop the dying of the pulp, root canal treatment is the only answer. In case of accidental trauma and fracture of the tooth, the root canal is recommended, otherwise later on it leads to acute infection and severe pain and discomfort to the patient. Root canal treatment not only prevents the infection but also the spread of the infection towards the vital organs of the body like brain and heart. So we should always get rid of this infection in time. This is for the awareness of the parents that root canal treatment can be done in kids also. Whenever there is a pain or there is a discomfort in chewing, the children should get the root canal treatment done, because the presence of milk teeth is very important for the preventing of the malocclusion later on and for the digestion. It helps their proper growth as well. So timely root canal treatment for kids is also available, which is done by periodontists, that is child dental specialists.